get into an aeroplane and land in UK?
Oh, sorry, flying.
Flying the aeroplane.
Özür dilerim, uçmakmış ben.
I'm really not sure, but
uçmaktan
the korkan. Wish to go to London was...
Listen to that, it's very important.
The wish to go to London was much stronger than the fear of flying.
This is very important, that the desire was bigger than the fear and the wish to do it.
Ama Londra'ya gidebilme.
I'm still shaking when I think of flying.
So, and this is what it is all about. But he's very courageous to say it, because we usually don't say it. So. It's such an achievement that you came actually and
bunu söylemek bile yapmak bile büyük bir cesaret yani.
And you come back again. So he's flying back and he comes back again. All right. Any questions to that before we share what fears you have in mind?
Korkularınızı paylaşmak isteyen var mı?
Okay.
Yok mu?
Could be like the feeling to, the fear to feel uncomfortable.
Kendini rahatsız hissetmekten korkuyormuş yani.
It's very not fear to feel uncomfortable, yeah? Getting sweaty, right?
Don't know where to put your foot.
Not knowing how to sit, yeah,
or the
also, maybe case go to England. What's the recommendation? What will it be like?
What he expects? Yeah.
I don't know. I can't go where I want to. Something like that.
Going to happen, yeah. Okay.
İngiltere'ye geldiği zaman kendisi Daniel öyle düşündü. Birilerinin beni sevmemesi beni rahatsız eder.
Fear of not being liked.
Hoşlanmaması.
Yeah.
Maybe you can make the rest. Okay.
Did it
together.
Oh, I
didn't
know
what you were talking about.
Okay,
the fear of failure. Just to fail, or some what also matches this fear of not being able to live up to the demand.
Failure.
Fear of loss. Yeah. Okay. Fear of change as the basis of
this going out of this is that most people, at least even travelers who travel a lot, if they really go to a country they have never been, I feel a bit woo-woo.
Yeni Türkiye'ye gittiğin zaman ve onlarla ilgili hiçbir şey bilmiyorsan biz korkarız diyor. Biraz korkarız, ülkeriz yani.
Okay, all right.
Okay, that's it.
Another. Jana.
We found the fear to show people too much from oneself. So I was a little bit afraid to show too much and let you know too much about me.
İşte kendinden çok bahsetmekten korkarmış. Birinin kendisini çok iyi tanımasından korkarmış.
Okay. What else? Yes, please.
Have you had a fear to go to London? I was more curious.
Benim Londra'ya gitmekle ilgili bir korkum vardı. Tam tersine çok meraklıydım gelmek için.
But just the flight.
Uçakta yaşanan bir düşüş olayı varmış ya, sadece o beni çok korkuttu diyor. Bir turbulansa girmişsiniz de bayağı korkmuş.
As I was here now and it's a nightmare for me to play as an actor here. Such roles. It's horrible. It's horrible for me. Like in the night, if you have bad dreams, it's a nightmare for me to to play your roles here as an actor, like yesterday.
Rol yapmak çok büyük korkusuymuş aslında yani. Bunu yeah. yaptılar ya dün, o benim en büyük korkum da aslında diyor.
Yes.
Birilerinin önünde
maybe
rol
yapmak. In addition to the fear of not being liked is the fear of not being accepted.
What is the difference for you?
The difference is when I go to a company, it doesn't matter to me if they don't like me, but not to accept me. As a colleague.
Yalnız diyor ki, fear of like, hoşlanılma, beğenilmenin yanı sıra ben bunu eklemek istiyorum. Kabul edilme, edilmeme korkusu. Alşan dedi ki, isterse de farkı var, sevilmemek ya da kabul edilmemek. Dedi ki, ben bir şirkette çalışıyorsam, birilerinin beni sevip sevmemesi önemli değil ama beni kabullenmeleri benim için çok önemli. Varlığımı kabullenmeleri.
Yeah, I'm afraid that the application of the migrants program is not working with the youngsters. Afraid of that, yeah.
Korkusu bu Life Dream projesinin rüyalarını gerçekleştirme, bu projenin gençler üzerinde gerçekleşmemesi en büyük korkusu. Yani gerçekleşmesi.
That others laugh about me. For whatever reason, yeah, and then doesn't that I'm not successful.
Başarısız olduğu zaman birileri ona gülerse, komik duruma düşerse ondan korkuyormuş. Başarısızlık durumunda.
Okay.
Then Turkish guys agrees. They were talking exactly the same thing, and they said somebody they start to kid about them, they start to tease about it, and that's their fear as well.
Teasing them, yeah.
Not to be understood.
Okay.
Not to be understood.
What is teasing?
I'm thinking, so you know, like.
Ben öğretmen olduğum yıl en büyük sıkıntısını çektiğim şey ellerimin çok titremesiydi. Hiçbir şey yapamaz durumdaydım.
Yani öğrenciler önünde konuşurken mi?
Konuşurken. Yani yüzlerine bile bakamıyordum. İlk öğretmen olduğumda.
Nevin's biggest fear was it was actually happening when she became first a teacher. She was shaking, her hands always shaking in front of students, and she couldn't even look at them, had the eye contact with them.
Psikiyatriste gittim.
And therefore she went to the psychologist.
Sosyal fobi teşhisi kondu.
And it was I don't know the term, but social phobia.
Yeah.
Social phobia.
And bir buçuk yıl tedavi gördüm. Terapi. Bir buçuk yıl.
And she had a year and a half of long therapy.
Fark ettim ki ben de insanlar bana gülerlerse, ya rezil olursam, herkes hakkımda kötü düşünürse gibi saçma sapan düşüncelerle, yani kimseyle yemek yiyemiyordum, su içemiyordum.
İş arkadaşlarına mı, öğrencilerine mi?
Herkes aslında. Everybody.
Didn't matter wherever she was in a school where she worked with the students or with the work colleagues. It was, she thinks now it was ridiculous. She couldn't eat with anybody, she couldn't sit with anybody, she couldn't talk to anybody. Therefore she had the social phobia, she had the fear to talk in front of people.
Doctor says to me, your brain is working hard. Very fast before happening something bad. So you behave, it's happened. So you are shaking. There is nothing. So
çok güçlü aslında bir şey.
He gave me a lot of homeworks. I tried to do all of them.
year by year, teaching is eğitici oldu benim için.
Teaching is also been educational for me. It's been very much beneficial for her that she learned from teaching more than students.
Ben hedefler koydum
kendime.
She had put a target for her and the therapist
because he was giving her homework to do, lots of them. And one of them was to act in front of others on the stage.
Onlarca, yüzlerce kişiye eğitimler verdim şirketlerden. Bunları aşıp.
And plus then she became a trainer to teach the others in the companies how you can...
pazarlama konusu.
In the marketing, such an marketing to the companies, she gave training also. She was, and then she had to go there and stand in front of people and do the presentation to them. How then they can do it?
Bu yolculuk devam ediyor, bitmiyor. Ama titremelerim benim yapacağım şeye engel olmuyor.
But this is a journey. It hasn't finished yet. She says sometimes she still shakes when she speaks to the others. Doesn't matter how much the others laugh at me, and doesn't matter how I look embarrassed when I shake and speak in front of the others. I don't wanna know anymore about the others, what they think about me when I speak. She says, and she thinks that she will do it eventually.
Wow, this is my story.
One of the things we really want you to learn is to create your own flows. You get by email from us exercises and stuff you can use, but the art is that you learn to create flows in your environment with your personality, with your nature. Of course, you get the tools. You can use exercises, but how you combine them, how you set the tone, that is up to your. No, this is up to your own creativity and understanding the problem.
Mentioned practically everything.
Siz bize gel, yani siz bize geliyorsunuz, biz size gelmiyoruz. O kadar insan bize geliyor ve takımın korkusu.
And this is we spoke about our friend fear, which is the barrier to everything. If you want to do a process, everyone has to feel good before it starts. You have to address it without saying it. You understand? This needs to be addressed, but you can't talk to people about it.
Bunu sizin adını koymanız lazım. Yani ne olduğunu ortaya çıkarmanız lazım bu konuyu. Ama bununla ilgili diğerlerine konuşmayacaksınız diyor. Konuşmayın diyor yani.
It's very, very important.
Bu çok önemli bir şey diyor. Korkunuzun adresini bilmek, yani korkunuzun ne olduğunu bilmek, ortaya çıkarmak ama bunu hani diğerlerine aktarmamak, bunun bilincinde olmak ama çok önemli.
You create an atmosphere where people will not be laughed about if they speak their opinion, right?
Eğer insanların kendi düşüncelerini anlatacakları bir ortam yaratamazsanız, hani insanların kendini ifade edemediği bir ortam yaratmış olursunuz. Hani.
So that everyone can learn, because some of us love role play, others not so much. So you balance the methods.
Kimisi role playla, yani tiyatroyla, dramayla anlıyor. Kimisi başka şekilde anlıyor. Dolayısıyla derslerinizi uygularken onun dengesini kurmayı siz bilmelisiniz diyor. Yani anlatabildim mi?
So there's one other thing, for example, fear of feeling uncomfortable. This goes with many things.
Kendini rahatsız hissetme duygusu her şeyle bağlanabilir, yani her konuya bağlanabilir.
If you go in a classroom, the young people, obviously you imagine what they would like because you know them and what suits the program.
Gençlerle çalıştığınız zaman, gençlere derse gittiğiniz zaman onların sizinle ilgili hani farklı düşünceleri, farklı istek ve arzuları, dersle ilgili beklentileri farklı olabilir. Ama şunu bilirler, yani sizin onları tanıdığınızı düşünürler.
And the, all these fears about not being liked, accepted. So this is where you have to do all the role plays, the icebreakers, so that people have a chance to know each other. Yeah? You can't wait for them to stand in front of each other and just start talking.
Onlardan böyle sadece ayağa kalkıp birbirlerinin önünde konuşmayı bekleyemezsiniz diyor. Onların daha kabullenme gibi bir problemleri ya da korkuları olabilir diyor. Dolayısıyla siz bunları bilerek onların karşısına çıkın. Onları anladığınızı gösterin, ifade edin diyor.
Okay, so you have to make a little survey back home.
Bağlamda küçük bir deney ve çalışma yapmak.